Been to the doctor's. Doctor said to me, don't eat anything fatty. I said, what do you mean, like pork pie, sausage rolls, crisps? He said, no, don't eat anything fatty. I said, it runs in our family. He said, nothing runs in your family. Good news, though, Mick, good news. Scientists have actually found the gene that makes you fat. She works in Greggs in Reading. Now, my dad's a barrister in Costa Coffee. And